had a great time in France. I guess had the opportunity to come and play for the Blues, so took it with both hands, really. You know, hopefully I've still got you know, the wiseness upstairs and the physicality as well. Yeah, I guess I haven't won a Super Rugby before. Come up short twice, and always, you know, played in a lot of semi-finals for the Hurricanes, and it's another driver this year.
The boys that were here since November have had a good start. So us that came in a couple few weeks ago, we were just it's easy to transition to get in and continue on what they've started. To have Ma'a back in our environment, it's a bonus to us. And obviously, Sonny's been here for the last couple of years, and he's helped a lot. And it'll be pretty exciting to see what those two can put them together, see what they can do. The Crusaders have a great team. You know, they're a very good team. But I'm excited about what we've got, what we've started over the preseason.
It was a great hit out last weekend. So yeah, as I said, it's been a great 2 months building, so hopefully we can play some great footy this year. You know, the first game's this weekend, so we come up against two-time champions, so it's going to be a tough game.